because of him and because of his team, he was able to help us raise money for the Victory Junction today. We have some winners who donated the most money. So I'd like to have Tom Garber come up and announce those winners. Say thank you.
Day. You guys were very, very generous. On both courses, you guys really stood up and supported Victory Junction. I've never hit for this charity, but my team and I have followed the charity. We do so much for other charities that involve children and the needs of families. And I think that word family is a pretty good summation of what it was like on the golf course today with everybody. You guys were really, really amazing. And there's one team that really stood up. Can I have the list, please? I'm never going to be able to read this. Let my glasses over there. The team that on our hole, that on number 15 on the course number 3, gave a donation of $700. Thank you for a lifesaver. That is a team of Josh Stab, Trent Johnston, Danielle Gardner, and Mitzi Dunst.
Thank you guys next year.